The next generation of golf ball sand castle track McGoverns. Hard at work, engineering, calculating, digging, padding down. Michael McGovern is about to attempt something that's never been done before in the history of golf ball track, sand track making time. He wants to do a golf ball track that actually has an uphill climb. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to see if his experience is successful.
Oh, I told you.
It does make the uphill track. Almost.
Oh.
He almost did it. He almost did it. Oh yes, we have success. See this uphill part? Look, this is the amazing thing he did. It's uphill right there. Uphill.
There you go.
No. Oh, yeah, dude. Yeah.
Oh! That's it. That's it, Mike. Yes! You did it! There it is.